this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Hi.
Hey.
How you doing? You're really making my skin crawl.
Ass sucker!
Fuck you!
Shithead.
Shit.
Go fuck yourself.
You're about to bleed, shithead.
I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
Dummy.
Yeah?
I'll help.
Pussy. Hangers on like you are fucking up this country.
fuck out, will ya? What's going on there?
What the fuck, man?
They're trying to kill me.
Squeal again and I'll blow your damn head off. Now I already asked you nicely. Where is the motherfucking...
You better get out of here, civilian.
I will tell you again. Get the hell out of here.
Well, now you're not.
Dios mío!
No!
Hey, bro.
Hey,
how's
hey.
Going? What exactly is wrong with you? You should get some help with that personality of yours.
Fucking hey. Beggar.
Take care of yourself.
Hey.
I'll kick your fucking teeth in.
You bumped me on purpose? I should go get my gun.
You look like shit.
You asked for it.
Come on, you piece of shit! Dick Tickler.
Dispatch, vehicle 4 heading to the location. Over.
fucking idiot!
I'm not sure how to handle it. shit! room for one more?
All right, come on.
So, big favor. Can you take me to the top of Vinewood Hills by the sign? Thanks, this is so sweet of you. I was starting to think no one was going to stop. Short dress, boots, vulnerable but playful demeanor. What more does a girl have to do these days? You cast out this kind of bait, you'd expect at least a couple of old sharks to come sniffing. But along you came. Thank God.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Just promise me you're not going to wear my skin or imprison me in a crawlspace for 20... Joke. Kind of. You're cool, right? Sorry, I'm coming down. I've been hurting like a biatch. Yesterday was a blizzard, man. I don't even remember getting out of bed, let alone going to bed. Good times.
Okay. So, what's on top of Vinewood Hills?
I'm going to see my man. He's a security guard at the broadcast tower right behind the famous Vinewood sign. He's been stressed out, really working long hours, so I thought I'd surprise the big lug. We haven't seen each other for like a week. Or maybe it's two. I don't know. Crazy how time flies. Wait, that's my phone. Speak of the devil. Hey, sweetie, I was just talking about you. To this guy who was nice enough to give me a ride? No, not like that. I'm pitching back into town. Yeah, I know what happened last time, but I'm pretty sure this guy is okay. I ran out of money, or I would have gotten a cab. Yes, all the thousand you gave me, what's the big deal? I said I'd pay you back. I'm sorry, okay? My phone was out of juice. I only just got it charged. I was staying at a friend's at Sandy Shores. You know, Brianna or Susie. No, I haven't spoken to him in weeks. This is just some random guy, I swear. Calm down, babe! Tell him...
You talking to me?
Yes, tell him you're not a guy called Brian, you're just some random guy.
What?
Just shout it!
I'm just some random guy not called Brian.
There, babe. Look out! You believe me now? Babe! Babe! Shit, he hung up on me. Sorry about that.
Hey, he didn't seem too happy to hear from you.
He'll be fine when I surprise him. Probably just having a bad day. He can never stay mad at me for long. Opposites attract, you know. He's the serious, responsible, pay your bills, save for the future type, and I'm the sexy, bohemian, go off for days and do X in the middle of the desert type. I'm young. I'm still exploring my mind, discovering who I am. Who knows I'll come back.
Yeah, when you run out of money, right?
Whoa there, random guy. Less of the judging. Wait, there's my phone again. What's up?
You
yeah,
fucking
pitching
idiot.
Back into town. Pitching back into town. How do you think I feel? I'm wrecked. I know, I'll have one last bag etched on my tombstone. Don't flatter yourself. I can walk just fine, thank you. Fine, thank you.
For fuck's sake!
You're bad. Anyway, gotta go. I'll text you later.
Don't tell me. Brian.
What? No, just one of my girlfriends. Look, I'm seriously flagging now. I'm going to rest my eyes for a few minutes if that's cool. See if I can power nap my way into a second wind. So, broadcast tower behind the Vinewood sign. I think it's Mount Hunt Drive. Just holler when we get there. You're the best. And don't touch me or anything, okay?
Whoa, you are a real piece of work.
You moron!
Thank you. challenging my opponent?
Time to take this clown down.
Shit!
Fucking dick. I know what I'm having for dinner.
You fucker! Yes, there he is. Hey, babe! Surprise!
And who's this guy?
What, no kiss?
Hey, punk! What the hell do you think you're doing with my woman? Are you Brian?
Calm down, I don't even know the guy. I can't handle this right now.
You're not even good looking. I'll kill you.
Get out of the road, you stupid beast!
Your time is up.
Sorry about that.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
Hey, Amanda, it's me, your husband. Hey, you free? You wanna do something?
We can't now. We've both got things to do.
Okay, great. Hey, it's only a marriage.
Dave Norton, leave a message.
Thank you. This is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. My practice is closed now, but you can tune into my new radio show for all your mental health needs.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
Hey, T, it's me. What's going on? Hey, you up to anything? You want to hang out?
Well, I guess so, even though I figured we weren't friends anymore.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Let's roll! Michael, man, good to see you. Concentrate, eh? So, well, this is fun.
Hey, it's good seeing you again, man.
Is it? Is it really?
Yeah, it really is. I thought you were... Well, I was gonna say dead, but that wouldn't be funny, would it?
What do you think?
I think it wouldn't be funny. Look, listen, buddy. You've always been so important to me.
I can tell.
But I had a family. I had to get out. You gotta understand, everything went crazy, and then... Well, after you ran into the woods while I was lying hurt, I guess I heard that you had been killed.
Sure.
Hey, it's true, I swear. Otherwise... You know what? Whatever. Let's just make up for lost time.
Whatever you say.
Okay, will do. Is she a fucking klepto? I don't consider her my sister. Are we done yet? I gotta go.
Welcome to the cinema. No mobile phones. No talking or toddlers. And please, be considerate to your fellow moviegoers. No masturbating. Now sit back and enjoy the show.